When you add a visual to a Power BI report, of course you want to have your categories sorted in the correct way. The default sorting logics are either by number or alphabetically, but sometimes you want to have a custom sort order, and today I'm going to show you how you can add this. So in front of me I have an empty report, and the first thing I want to do is add a Zebra BI charts visual. So I click on the Zebra BI charts visual, increase the size a little bit, and then add the month name to the category. And in order to also see some bars, I'm going to add the costs to the values field. And now we can see that the default sort logic is from big values to small values. But of course, because I added the month name, I want this to be sorted from January to December. So let's see what we have to do in order to get this right. First of all, I click on the three dots next to the visual and change the sort logic from costs to month name. Let's see what happens. Now you can see that the sort logic changed, but basically now it's sorted from September to April, which is still not exactly what we want because now it's sorted alphabetically. And for months, this simply doesn't make sense. We need to tell Power BI to actually sort the month name by the month number. So let's go over to the fields list and select the month name. And in column tools and sort by column, we select the month number, which is an additional column in our calendar table going from 1 to 12. So month number, and then the visual will change again. And now we can see that the sorting is going from December, November, October down to January, which is already much better. It's just in the reversed order. So the only thing left to do is click on the three dots again and change from sort descending to sort ascending. And once I did this, we now have our chart sorted from January up to December, which is exactly the way we wanted it to be. And what's good to know is that because you changed the sort order of this month name column, whenever you add the visual again, Power BI will remember in this specific report that you want your months to be sorted by the actual month number column. And this is a simple trick, but you will be using it in most of your reports because, well, in many cases, you will have sort of a time series over different periods, over months. So there's more cases where you need to have a custom sort logic. So please be sure to look at the knowledge base articles in the Zebra BI knowledge base, where you can actually also download this file to see again how this was done.